I added a couple more cars to the train on the Helix. Let's see what it does. Let's speed it up for the video.